Oh, and you've got Spot. Come here, Spotty.
What's the news? And what happened to your hair?
Don't you like it?
So what's the message?
It needs decrypting. It's probably the invisible ink and lemon cipher.
No, wait. Maybe it's wax-based this time.
And what do we do now?
We need to find the mirror to get out of here.
But why? It's such a nice place. Spot's here, and we'll probably meet Sadwick, too. Oh, I really love Sadwick. He probably looks exactly like you, but with a funny hat.
All right, look, if you find a clown's hat, I'll put it on for you, okay?
Yay! I love silence. I always wanted to come here.
This is no place for us. Silence is a world between life and death. If we want to live, we need to smash the mirror. Do you understand? Rini, listen. No matter what anybody tells you or whatever happens, the most important thing for us is leaving this world. You remember how Sadwick did it?
He smashed the mirror.
What's with the whispering? What mirror?
Which mirror do you think?
The one in the throne room, of course.
Shh!
Thank you.
Do you know how to get to the throne room?
How about you just answer my question?
Only Janus knows the way. That's the problem.
Thank you.
How do you know about the mirror?
What's with the third degree?
Answer me.
I smashed it myself the last time I was here.
How is that possible?
Because I'm the king of silence.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's true.
Hey, come on. Enough with the whispering. Out with it.
Forget that lunatic. He can't help us.
Yeah, I think he's the one who needs help.
There's something royally wrong with the King of Silence.
Hey, I said stop. My brother isn't crazy. At least, not really.
Hey, that's our last flare.
Rini, put down that gun.
Yeah, give it to me.
Leave her alone! Come on, little hopper.
Sorry. I want to go home, Noah.
I know.
I don't like it here. Everybody's arguing and fighting. Why aren't you king instead of the false queen? Why is she so mean? And why'd she send those evil seekers? I want to go home.
I'll get you home. I promise.
But how?
I'll find Janus and he'll take us to the throne room. He knows the way.
Janus knows the way?
Now get some rest. We'll need all the strength we can muster.
Okay.
Sleep, little hopper. And don't forget what Dad always said. We are...
like two clouds in the wind.
No matter how far the winds drift us apart...
we'll meet at the ocean.
wish Janus had given us clear directions, not some riddle.
Don't worry, I interpreted it correctly.
And what if you didn't?
It's our only chance.
I wish Janus had given us clear directions, not some riddle.
Don't worry, I interpreted it correctly.
And what if you didn't?
Is there anything to eat in there?
Not anymore. I wish Janus had given us clear directions.
Strange statues. Not some riddle. Just imagine they're nice babies.
Don't worry, I interpreted
nice
it correctly.
Babies.
And what if you didn't?
Nice fire, huh?
It's our only chance.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
All the way up.
I wish Janus had given us clear directions, not some riddle.
All the way up.
I interpreted it correctly.
And what if you didn't?
It's our only chance.
Could you keep it down? Rini is sleeping. And pass over Janus' messages, please.
No. No chance.
Let him read it. He won't understand it anyway.
All right, go ahead. But read it to yourself.
To free me, follow me from camp and past the crater, heartbeat in your back, eyes toward the dying light, I will wait for you where the way down can't be deeper. P.S. The Holy Grail is ours.
With a description like that, you couldn't find your own ass.
You certainly wouldn't.
Oh, the paper reeks. Ugh. All right, screw this. I'll go and find this Janus myself. Who is this Janus guy, anyway?
A good friend.
I don't understand the whole thing about the heartbeat.
It's a reversal.
Maybe he means an actual heartbeat from someone behind you.
I'm sure it's a reversal.
Probably didn't mean the sunset with dying light.
What else?
Maybe Calamar going down?
Calamar?
Calamar will not fall. Not as long as we live.
The way down could be metaphorical. An inner abyss or something like that. Maybe Janus is talking about a place of precious memories.
We just came from the honey tree. If Janus had been there, we would have seen him.
What does he mean by the Holy Grail?
A miraculous healing item from the myth of King Arthur. It holds the power of immortality.
Hey, thanks, by the way, for bringing Rini here safely.
I actually have to thank her. Without her, that flesh-eating plant would have eaten me alive.
Flesh-eating plant?
Or the Seeker.
The Seeker?
That little lady is quite a fighter.
Really?
So what's the holdup? Let's move.
It's definitely not this way.
No, it's this way.
Believe me, it's up there.
I know, Janus. If anyone can decrypt his message, it's me.
This place looks familiar.